Hey guys, here's the next part to this live mixing session of this rock track, so let's jump right back in.
Okay, it's about to be time to move into the vocals. Leave a space for Melodyne, but I'm gonna try to start with the de-esser, like always. Okay.
The wax man melts at your feet. The mask I wear, you'll burn away. The mask I wear, you'll burn away. The mask I wear.
Yeah, it's distorting.
You'll burn away. I try to hide from your presence. But now I see.
I think it needs a high boost. Okay, let's compress it. So my favorite type of compression is serial compression. Pretty much always do it on the vocals. All right.
Thank you.
to hide from your presence. But now I see you with unveiled face. You know my frame, but you love me all the
same. It's the same vocalist, so I'm just going to copy these settings to start off with.
I'm going to automate the pan on this one so that whenever that third vocal comes in, then they're just kind of like sitting on the sides of the main vocal. Sounded like there's a kick double trigger there. I think I just threw the whole thing out of sync.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. That's impressive. Okay. The metronome in there.
You called me anyway. You know my frame, but you love me all.
Whoops. I'm gonna pan this one, or automate the pan.
I try to hide from your presence, but now I see you with.
So then whenever these come in together at the end, that they're on different sides. Okay, guys, almost done. I think next time, maybe tomorrow, just gonna go finish it up, and then we'll call it a day. So I think this was a good session. Let's see, an hour. Yeah, got a lot of work done. So I will see you guys tomorrow.